All right, thank you so much, John. If you have a little aspiring veterinarian in your life, VetsetGo is sponsoring a Become a Veterinarian contest to send some aspiring veterinarians to summer camp. Here we have Dr. Laura Plutz of Scientific Services. She is the Scientific Services Manager for Royal Canin. And we also have Ralph here. Oh my gosh, he is just adorable. He is absolutely adorable. Can you tell me first, before we get into the camp, because I know a lot of people, they have you here, they're like, sure. I need to know, my dog is sneezing for
no reason.
Need
some vet advice.
Scratching for no reason. I mean, is it allergy season already for animals?
It is. As we approach spring, we're definitely going to see a big increase in allergies. And just remember, you asked about sneezing. That's not usually how we see it in our dogs and cats. It's usually going to be skin things.
Okay.
So you're going to notice that itching, licking our paws, sometimes scratching at the ears. So those are the things you're going to want to look for.
Will we see some redness on their underbelly maybe?
Sometimes you will, especially if they get a secondary infection. So definitely be on the lookout for that. And this is a great time to talk to your vet about flea and tick preventatives and just preparing for the spring and summer.
Well, obviously you want an experienced vet. So can you tell us a little bit about this summer camp that we're trying to get kids to go to this summer?
Yeah, I would love to. So Royal Canin and VetsetGo are sponsoring this contest to get them to become a veterinarian camp at Auburn University. And, you know, there's not always a lot of opportunities for teens and tweens, so this is middle school age kids that we're targeting to get experience. So they'll get a chance to go to this camp at Auburn and do things, you know, have some exposure to anatomy and general veterinary practice, public health issues, all the things that are going to be part of being a veterinarian.
Now, they won't just be actually engaging with animals. They're going to be looking at, you know, everything from physiology, anatomy, you know, even looking at using equipment like microscopes and stuff like that, right?
Yeah, learning how to do some suturing, looking at microscopes, all parts of it. Hi, Ralph, come over here.
Come on, Ralph. Now, another thing is sometimes a kid may not necessarily want to be a veterinarian. They may want to be a veterinary tech or something like that. Can they learn those skills there as well?
Well, a lot of the skills will be similar. Just certainly if you become a veterinarian, it's a little bit more in depth. But this is a great opportunity because it's actually a very popular career choice. One in five students want to be a veterinarian when they grow up. So that's a lot.
That is a whole lot. How do students get to register for the camp and also how do they enter the contest?
So they're going to want to go to VetsetGo.com to enter this contest. It needs to be done by March 29th. And again, it's middle school age children. And they'll provide a photo and some information about why they want to be a veterinarian. Ralph.
You know, we're going to go ahead. We're going to bring his owner up here. Go ahead. Come on up here. What's your name again, sir?
I'm Sam.
Hi, Sam. Nice you have to understand, Ralph is Sam's dog, and Ralph and Sam are just like this, okay?
Right. He was missing him.
Sam also works for Royal Canin. If you have a kid who wants to be an aspiring veterinarian and keep their dogs as happy as, well, Ralph is with Sam. All you have to do is go to VetsetGo. You guys can register there and make sure your kid gets to that veterinarian camp this weekend. Everybody, we're taking care of dogs as well as the young minds to take care of them here on the 9 a.m. show.